I'm finding cover.
Just get to the garage again, I'll be...
Ian. It's time.
Ian? Are you there, Ian?
I'm losing it, Marcus.
No, you're not. Once those doors close behind you, you're safe. Crap. What the hell are those doing there? Relax. Nothing to fear. Don't think of the guards. Don't think of the closed confines. Breathe slowly.
Shit. Marcus got out again. Why are they just standing there? From my dream. She's real. She doesn't recognize me. Or does she?
Hello, Ian.
What the fuck? Is she talking to me?
Don't react. Just act like you can't hear me. I can't let them know I'm helping you.
Who?
Just listen. You are in a lot of danger right now, but there is still time to get out of this. I am going to leave on the next floor. You need to come with me.
This is me, I'm afraid.
I'm hurt. Badly.
Don't you die on me there. Not now, not like this.
I'm sorry, Marcus. Thanks. Too far away. I need something to help me reach it. A child's baseball bat. That will do. The bat feels so familiar. Was it mine once? Let's find a way out of this place. I need a key. It's broken, but at least I've got the key. This place feels familiar. I've been here before. This is not a Norman nightmare. I don't want to run into any more in here.